I came to the Kennedy Krieger the first time in 2001, and I was here for 2 years as a trainee myself. And then I left the institute and did some clinical training and came back again now about 10 years ago in 2008, and I've been here since. But every morning when I wake up, the reason I come to work can be different things, but one of the most important things to me is that I have a drive to change things, and I have a drive to make it easier for children to live their life as good as they can. And this can be either done by direct patient care, perhaps by seeing a patient, trying to find out what is wrong with them, trying to help them with medications or whatever intervention. But it may also be that we come to work trying to think about how we can help them from a research perspective, trying to answer questions that allow us then to find a way to treat these patients. It's this curiosity that is a main drive. I'm Dr. Ali Fatemi. I'm a pediatric neurologist here at the Kennedy Krieger Institute. I direct the Center for Neurogenetics and the Moser Center for Leukodystrophies.